हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी विल कंटिन्यू अनदर एप्लीकेशन ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल रोबोट फॉर द स्प्रे पेंटिंग। सो फिगर शोज एग्जैक्टली ऑपरेशन और एनिमेशन। सेकंड एनिमेशन शोज स्प्रे पेंटिंग एप्लीकेशन ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल रोबोट इन ऑटोमोबाइल सेक्टर। So in robot spray painting or in robot spray painting operation, the spray painting gun act as an end effector which is directly connected to last joint. So there are different hazardous conditions for human operator or for human spray painting. Means the spray painting or spray painting method when accomplished manually result in many health hazards for human operator. These hazards include fumes and mist in air, then noise of the or high noise of the nozzle, then fire hazards and potential cancer hazards. So due to which human operator, we can directly replace the human spray painting or manually spray painting to the robot or manipulator spray painting. So this figure shows exactly spray painting operation. So it consists of one manipulator, means four mechanical links and three joint. So first mechanical link base, second mechanical link upper arm, then forearm and end effector, then shoulder joint, elbow joint and wrist joint. So shoulder joint located in between upper arm and base, elbow joint located in between upper arm and forearm, and wrist joint located in between forearm and end effector. So in case of spray painting robot, spray painting gun act as a end effector. So spray painting gun is directly connected to wrist joint or last joint of the robot. So this is the simply construction detail of spray painting robot, and this animation shows exactly application of spray painting or application of painting in automobile sector or in automobile industry. In the robot spray painting operation, the spray painting gun is the end effector, or spray painting gun act as an end effector which is directly connected to wrist joint. The use of industrial robot is increasing the rate of spray painting operation on due to hazardous condition in such operations like fume and mist in atmosphere, high noise from the spray nozzle, fire hazards due to flammable paint and breathing difficulties in painting areas. Robots employed for this purpose are usually capable of performing both straight line and continuous path motions operations. The spray painting application generally does not require the use of external sensors. Okay, means spray painting robot generally does not require the use of external sensors. However, it is necessary that the part to be painted be accurately present in the manipulator. Means spray painting robot, in spray painting robot, the spray painting gun act as a end effector which is directly connected to last joint. So because of hazardous to human, the use of industrial robot has developed as the alternative means of performing spray coating operation. So spray painting operation to which robot have been applied include painting of car bodies, then different IC engines and other component in the automobile industry. So spraying or spray painting and sound absorbing coating on application of different coatings in bathroom fixtures, then different wood products. Some of the application have consisted the standalone robot system or spray stationary work part has been positioned in the paint booth. So there are different hazardous conditions like fumes and mist in the air, then high noise from the nozzles and fire hazards, potential cancer hazards or breathing losses or breathing difficulties. So another feature of many robot or spray painting robot application is that the system must be designed to process a variety of part styles, each with the own unique configuration. This is the usually accomplished by providing the work cell with a part identification system. Once the part has been properly identified, the robot can be applied the correct spray cycle. For that, the end effector can perform easily operation. In general, the requirement of robot spray painting applications are following. So first requirement, continuous path control. In order to stimulate the smooth movement of human spray paint operator, that robot must possess many degrees of freedom in the manipulator, and it must have continuous path capability. Then hydraulic drive is perfect over electric and pneumatic drive in spray painting operation. Then manual lead through programming. In most spray painting operations, in most convenient method of teaching the robot involve lead through programming, in which the robot arm manually pulled through the desired motion pattern. Then another consideration or another application, multiple program storage. The need of multiple program storage arises in paint production or in paint production line, in which more than one part style is present to the robot for spray painting. The capability to quickly access to program for the current, the part is requirement for the different transfer lines. So either the robot itself must have sufficient memory for this, the program required, or it must be interface to the cell controller for the random access to the memory capacity. Means there are different advantages of robot spray painting over manual spray painting. In that, first advantage, removal of the operator from hazardous environment. This is the important advantage of robot spray painting, removal of operator from the hazardous environment. Then consistency in operation. Okay, means robot work 24/7 consistently. Then high product quality, means quality of paint is good, means uniform thickness or uniform spray. Then increase productivity, less paint material used, okay, and reduce direct labor cost. These are the different advantages of robot spray painting over manual spray painting. So in robot spray painting, the spray gun is the robot end effector. Control over the operations of spray gun system must be accomplished by robot during program execution. In addition that, the on-off controller over the spray gun nozzle, some of the important processes or process variables that must be regulated during the spray cycle include paint flow rate or fluid flow rate. The operations of the interlock function is established during the program procedure. Means the cleaning operation take only few seconds to complete and consist the robot placing the spray nozzle under cleaning jets which spray solvent into nozzles. So this figure, first figure, shows exactly construction detail of spray painting robot or spray painting gun is directly connected to wrist joint or directly connected to last joint of the robot and perform the spray painting operation. Then advantages and disadvantages of spray painting robot. So these are the different advantages of spray painting robot. In that, advantage, high consistency, better productivity, increase labor safety, less power consumption, minimizes the use of fan. So these are the different advantages. And another, our robotic spray painter has infinite access as it can be used painting long surface and large object. Then second advantage, it can be controlled through remote. Okay, means you can directly control spray painting robot with the help of remotes. it give high accuracy as compared to manual spray painting. Means consistency of work is good, or it gives high accuracy as well as high performance. Then it can be used for domestic use also. Then next, robot spray painting is speedy painting process, means time required for spray painting is less as compared to manual spray painting. Then sixth, it gives good accessibility. Okay. Then seventh, it paints evenly on the surface. Okay. Means quality of spray painting work is good as compared to manual spray painting. So these are the different advantages of spray painting robot over manual spray painting. Means high consistency, better productivity, increased labor safety, then less power consumption, minimizes the use of paint, then removal of operator from the hazardous environment, then consistency in operation, high product quality, increased productivity, less paint material used, and reduced direct labor cost. These are the different advantages of spray painting robot over manual robot or manual spray painting. Okay, so in robot application, the spray painting gun is the end effector, which is directly connected to last joint. Okay, means this spray painting application generally does not require the use of external sensor, okay, for the identification of parts. So this is the simply construction detail of spray painting robot. So you can perform the spray painting operation by using spray painting manipulator. Okay, means it consists of four mechanical links and three joints, and spray painting gun is directly connected to last joint. And this animation shows exactly application of industrial robot or industrial manipulator for the spray painting. And these are the four hazardous condition, human hazardous condition, due to which we can directly operate the robot manipulator for spray painting operation.